Okay, Tom, let's just do this promo and then we're out of here.
Thank God.
Whenever you're ready, Tom.
All right. This evening on NBC Nightly News, we'll take a look at how the national deficit will impact upon the wealthiest 1%. And on the fleecing of America, a new study that links dyslexia to male pattern baldness.
Tom, I'm not sure. That was great, but it seems like you stumbled a little bit on wealthiest. Do you want to try that again?
Absolutely not.
Okay, we're done.
Hey, Tom, I don't want to bother you, but can I ask you something?
Okay. Well, Cynthia, I do have a dinner engagement, but I can always spare a second for the gal who keeps me looking prettier than Dan Rather.
Well, here's the thing. I've had the same outgoing message on my voicemail for a long time, and I thought maybe you could, like, spice it up a bit.
And?
And I thought it would be really fun if you could record my message.
Okay, Cynthia, I'm really pressed for time right now.
It'll only take a second. I brought a handheld tape recorder, and all you gotta do is read from this script.
All right.
Okay.
All right,
can
I sit down?
Please.
Good evening, I'm Tom Brokaw. In local news, Cynthia is not in. However, authorities insist that if you leave your name, number, and a short message, Cynthia will return your call. More on this important story at 11. That's a funny script, Cynthia.
Okay, thanks. That was good, but that wasn't great. So maybe you should try it again.
Okay, Cynthia, I...
No, really, just really quick, you know, do it like you do the breaking news, you know.
Okay, fine.
Okay, go.
Good evening. I'm Tom Brokaw. In local news, Cynthia is not in. However, authorities insist that if you leave your name, number, and a short message, Cynthia will return your call. More on this important story at 11.
Okay, I see what you were going for there, but treat it more like an important story, you know, like a hospital fire.
A hospital fire?
Yeah, hospital fire, but, you know, have more fun with it.
Okay, a hospital fire, but fun.
Yeah. Go.
Okay. Good evening, I'm Tom Brokaw. In local news, Cynthia is not in. However, authorities...
Okay, wait. I don't think you're understanding me. I think you're getting caught up with the whole hospital fire thing. Maybe just make it more intense.
Okay, I thought that was pretty intense.
Yeah, I'm sure you thought it was, but you're not hearing you, I'm hearing you. And it really needs that extra, you know, oomph.
Oomph. You're looking for more oomph.
Yeah, more oomph. That would be great.
Okay, Cynthia, I'm late for dinner with Deepak Chopra and Raleigh Fingers. They hate it when I'm late.
Okay, Tom, this is the last time, I promise.
Okay,
go.
All right, here goes with a little more oomph.
Oomph.
Good evening, I'm Tom Brokaw. In local news, Cynthia is not in. However, authorities insist that if you leave your name, number, and a short message, Cynthia will return your card. Damn it!
You said card.
Okay, I know. Good evening, I'm Tom Brokaw. In local news, Cynthia is not in.
Wait, no, you're rushing. Why are you doing that?
Good evening, I'm Tom Brokaw.
No, that's too angry.
Good evening, I'm Tom Brokaw.
Okay, now you sound like a...
Okay, what the hell do you want from me? I'm trying to do you a favor, you idiot. You're completely out of your mind.
Okay.
And by the way, the 11 o'clock news is local, and I'm Tom Brokaw. I'm bigger than that.
Okay, what you're doing right now, that's it. Do it and put it on the tape.
Okay.
Go.
Good evening, I'm Tom Brokaw. In local news, Cynthia is not in. However, authorities insist that if you leave your name, number, and a short message, Cynthia will return your call. More on this important story at 11, which is the freaking local news.
That was perfect.
Good.
But you were rude. So I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna leave a message of my own.
What the hell do you want from me? I'm trying to do you a favor, you idiot!
Hi, it's Cynthia. I can't come to the phone right now because I'm stuck working for that jerk.